Good morning, TMS. This is Caden
and Griffin,
and these are your TMS morning announcements. Today is a goal day. Attention all 7th and 8th grade girls interested in playing basketball this year. There will be an open gym in Tiffin Columbian on Tuesday and Thursday of this week from 3:45 to 5. Attention all those who like treats. Tiffin Columbian's volleyball team held their annual blackout cancer game last Saturday and have lots of treats to sell. All proceeds will benefit FACT of Seneca County. If you would like a treat, please go to Mrs. Cooper's or Mrs. Koch's room before or after school. All treats cost 50 cents to a dollar. Treats will be on sale until gone. Kona Ice is coming back to TMS this Friday. 20% of the sales will go to Red Cross to help the hurricane victims. This cost ranges from $2 to $5. Bring back your color-changing cup to get a refill for a cheaper cost.
Fundraiser items will be delivered to the Tiffin Middle School gym on Monday, October 14th. Parents may pick up items between 2:30 and 5:30. A flyer will be sent home with students on Friday. Today for lunch, you will have spaghetti with meat sauce, whole grain breadstick, peanut butter and jelly sandwich, mini corn dogs, romaine salad with dressing, french fries, pineapple, pears, and 1/2 pint of milk. These have been your TMS morning announcements. Have a fantastic Friday.